Huckleberry yogurt.
Yeah. She moves pretty well.
I think she looks like she might be fighting the current a little bit.
They just said that moose can dive up to 8 inches.
Holy cow, I didn't know that.
I did not know that. She's losing steam.
Plus, I was wondering if it's maybe a little bit of a current or something. Or maybe she's tangled in something, who knows? You know, that's always frightening. I always get nervous about that stuff.
Perfect show today.
So we do have three postcards in the ticket office if you'd like to check that out.